It's all the cringing sounds of wheelbarrows and grinding mortar here at the passport office in Gulu City, where the UPDF engineering brigade is hard at work to complete a new ultra-modern and spacious building.
See, currently, it has taken us only 24 weeks to deliver that work. But as I talk, we have finished constructing all the floors required. What is remaining are touch-ups.
On the 12th of September 2022, the government of Uganda entrusted the UPDF engineering brigade to construct a 7.5 billion Uganda shillings house that will accommodate offices and people processing passports, immigration and citizenship services.
And we shall ensure there is value for the money. We on time and even beyond, because time elapsed is only 46%, and still we have 100 minus 46 is 54. So we still have time, and if funds given as agreed, we shall.
Getting this old passport took me almost 2 months to get it, because at that time we didn't have services like this. But now that the thing is now at our doorpost, I think it's time and strategically.
The building, which is under the Directorate of Citizenship and Immigration Control, is expected to be ready on the 12th of September 2023.
The building for the Directorate of Immigration and Citizenship Control, Ministry of Internal Affairs. The works were given to our engineers, and works commenced last September. What we are seeing is work of 6 months. We've attested to the quality of work, the quality of materials, and we are happy that what the commanding chief intent is to have government works completed on time.
The Ministry of Defense has conducted a technical site visit and found the progress of construction satisfactory.
Part of our mandate as UPDF to participate in productive activities for developing the country.
The construction of the new offices for the Gulu Regional Passport Office is fully funded by the government of Uganda. Joseph Omagor, reporting for the news here in Gulu City.